Okay, then the rabbit became so enamored with his own reflection in the pond that he got closer and closer and closer until finally, chomp! The alligator popped up and swallowed him whole.
He ate the rabbit?
Maybe I should have chose a happier ending.
No, that was cool.
You're such a twisted kid. You're my one and only.
My one and only.
Good night, bud. I love you.
Love you too, Dad.
The little lady is down. I think I'm gonna read in bed and pass out early. I'm beat. What?
I could have sworn you just came in here and said that.
I guess we're both just tired.
Yeah.
Long day. Night.
You okay?
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.